We are dying here. And if we don't stop, and if we don't get the food and the water into people's hands, what we are going to see is something close to a genocide.